22 Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
What's
your mission in Shanghai?
Kavalaris Graves, Sergeant! Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Wrecker! Wrecker, stay with me! Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off, and I'm gonna find that bitch spy hand, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! I'm a fucking husband!
Her husband? What a husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages. I know.
So, he still lives. Your ship is the USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? My time is short here!
You made it once.
Wrecker, they say this is your name. You know something about Jinche? I hear them talking about you, about Jinche. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You're an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me. But there is a limit to what one man can do alone. A chain is only strong as its weakest link.
Yeah, right. I'm
see you
rip
strong.
A pipe off like that.
And have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand?
Well, the only thing I understand is
this thing down
payback.
Here is what
we'll
you
find
like
out what
to
the fuck's going on.
The last few hours of your life.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have. Are you fighting for freedom? Like you say you are. You're not going away.
This is such a cap.
In prison.
But besides, if he could have done this, he would have done this a long time ago.
For freedom. Come on. Aren't you curious? Follow me. Shit. Watch where you're putting your hands.
Is he going to give me a prompt? Or?
Climb.
I thought it was gonna give me like a prompt to like climb out.
On the side. We need a jump.
This rise of stuff is sturdy.
Come on, Marie. Get up on the pipes. Jump.
Oh, shit.
Come on. We have to move now.
We gotta go get Irish. We gotta see if Pac's still alive.
Good. We stick together. We survive. Now be careful.
I don't remember this guy
at
all.
If you take a bullet, they can do nothing. A dead Marine is no good.
Yes. Obviously you heard it. Gotta pick up his gun or no? It's not. Well, he's gonna pick
Come
up.
Come on, okay. Sergeant. Feels good to have purpose again. To do what I do best.
Purpose again.
Your presence is a gift to me. It has cost quite a star.
Maybe he's a former military.
Look, the tower in the center has an override to all menial locks. You can open up the whole damn place locker. From there. Now be careful. Take out the guard.
Still like how it takes the dog tags like it's a... Three fucking shots.
I will cover you. Get up there and disable the lock. Avoid the searchlights. Keep low. We create a storm and ride it through to freedom.
I want to take that guy out, but I don't think it's going to work. Maybe it is right here. That wasn't the most silent, but it worked. Ammo. Oh, I didn't want to activate that yet. I wanted to reload.
Let's go. I have to get to the elevator.
I don't know, where's the elevator?
Watch
supposed to get out of that. Like, I felt like there was something I had to do before I, like, got to that.
Let's go. We have to get to the elevator.
Oh, there's a flashlight on this thing now? Oh, there's just a fucking gun in here. That would have been fantastic. I was just about to go into cover and then I'm fucking dead already.
Let's go!
I'm pinging the majority of them. stop the fucking... Okay, really? I'm gonna fucking die here again. Am I just supposed to stay in this tower? Just hope for the best. Where you get like a lot of adrenaline kills, is that what it is? If I have anything to do with it, if I have any choice.
Heck, where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? Fate is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Peck.
Listen, I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay.
Shit!
I don't know how it is in multiplayer. Jesus, flashlight is crazy.
There's the elevator. Listen.
Hopefully we find Pack on the way up.
Down the shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner. Is he okay?
Where are we? Singapore, right?
Your friend is joking.
I don't think there's any mountains in Singapore.
Irish. Joe Recker. Pack. Shit, this way.
I don't know what's up there. You have no clue.
Wait, is that... confirmation that Pack's dead?
You understand. We'll find out soon.
Hold on.
Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Oh, that's nice. I think we'll stay with this gun combo because their guns are not used. So. Oh, we have grenades now. God, this isn't hitting this guy at all. Alright, I know my name isn't that bad. I know it ain't the greatest, but I know it ain't that fucking bad. That's only bronze? Man, I feel like we're doing nothing this mission. Oh, 236. Bro, is this guy gonna take a hit marker? Like, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Holy shit. Some muzzle velocity isn't the best of this thing. So it doesn't feel that good. That can be so trash. How he just like went through the railing. Probably they're going to that control room to open the door.
This day has been all over my mind for a very, very long time. My body is falling apart.
What the fuck is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the gate.
Wait, how the fuck are we supposed to fight a helicopter?
Listen,
Helos. Oh, that's our way out.
They'll be here soon. Get ready. Grab claymores, explosives, anything we can use. Raptor, Helos above. Incoming. From the roof. Come on, Raptor.
Got a claymore set. Oh nice, we got the hogs. that it, or?
Clear!
Alright.
They're all down!
Fuck me, that was tough. You okay, Rick?
What do you mean that was tough? We did everything.
Okay, Rookie, get that gate open!
Yes, 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 I know this!
There we go.
Yeah, that's it, it's opening! Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Good enough!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm knocked out again. Wait, you're telling me Hannah's team was just sitting here the entire time? Yeah, you know, I had my reservations when the when we were getting interrogated and we were getting asked about the guy that we, well, her quote-unquote husband.
I have no loyalty to Chang. He wanted Jingjie dead. It was my mission to protect him.
Yeah, look, we got him. He's a fucking dead man.
No, he's
well,
not.
Shoot your children, unless you all want to die here. We go now. Grab your guns.
Still gotta find Pack, unless he's dead, I don't know.
Give me that. I don't believe this motherfucking shit.
Time to get
out. Nah, don't
give
me that.
Sergeant!
That sight is...
Help me with the gate!
Sight is meh.
Wrecker, got this for you.
You kept the tactical vinyls?
It's meh. Meh.
Jesus Christ!
Especially with the magnifier, too. Maybe we call an airstrike on it. This reminds me of a Bad Company 2 mission.
Patrol up by the tower. Snow is good now.
Yeah, I don't remember what mission, but it reminds me of a Bad Company 2 mission. Silent here. So.
Yo, cover to cover, everyone.
Take them down.
Okay, let's take out the claymore, put C4, and then put the RPG. Oh, it's a mag shot. Did that not do anything to it? Okay, I don't know why I'm gonna shop on. Fucking made. harder with an RPG, imagine that. Bro, these fucking explosives are crazy. Oh, so now all I have is a shotgun. Okay, that's good. Alright, alright, let's get rid of the C4, put on the grenade launcher. Let's take out the shotgun and get a sniper. Where is it? Let's go with this one. Such a weird reload animation. Oh, I'm fucking dead here. Oh, okay. I didn't kill you. What? I hate that I have to do this, but that's all I got. Okay, really? That hit you? Didn't hit. What am I hitting? Okay, really? I want to know what the fuck I'm hitting. I'm gonna go for the man. Oh, so the hip fire does work. Okay, good to know. Guards and no ammo.
Tramps here! Come on!
No, I don't want that. Alright, cool, I got a new sniper, but I need ammo. Just reloaded, we're chilling. Alright, let's get on. get attacked in this thing? We have to take out helicopters or something.
Thin metal. This thing's the barrel and we're the fish.
Got a better idea, Irish?
I said earlier, Jinjay is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, yeah. Just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Everybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude?
What the fuck?
It's part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming!
Wait for it to stop. I guess that was just enough. Going down the hill now? Oh, we're about to. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is the worst fucking sled to be in. Oh, we're still hanging. I don't know if, like, he hit the end of it and he's still good, or if he, like, went out of the window and the thing crushed him.
You guys okay?
I'll live. Russian dude's dead.
Yeah, I thought so.
At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.